Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. So, welcome back to April Day 6. I feel a lot better today. The weather is better today. It's sunny now. It's also noon, so this is the first thing I'm recording right now.
I think it's later than noon, but
okay. Whatever, it's later in the day. But, we haven't really done much. We just ate breakfast earlier and did some stretches.
You made some French toast. We did some stretches.
Yeah.
They were fun.
It's very fun. Yeah. And I think because the weather is so pretty, we can do some yard work. We might not like mow the yard or anything, which, I mean, that's the goal, but...
We'll at least weed whack something.
Yeah, we'll at least like clean up a little bit, trim some of the hedges, and yeah, so we'll keep you guys updated with lunch, because we made chicken strips yesterday, so that's gonna be for lunch today.
Chicken salad or something. I ate most of them.
What? Stay tuned and we'll update you guys. So let me show you guys the baby's room. We have his crib, as you guys already saw. We have his rocking chair here with his little boppy pillow thingy. This rug was given to us. The rug was given to us by my sister-in-law, Luisa. And we don't know if we like it here or if we want it under the crib. We're not too sure where we want it, but for now we just left it here. And the rocking chair was given to us by my sister, so shout out to my sister, because we definitely needed a rocking chair. This one was actually supposed to be for my niece, but my sister gifted it to us, so that was very, very, very sweet of her. And the organizer slash cabinet thing I was telling you guys about that we were painting, it is here now. But yeah, I'm so happy with how it's turning out, and I'm just excited to wash all of baby's stuff and put it away where it belongs, and yeah, ready for him to be here already. So we're making, or we just finished making the, what are they called?
Thank you gifts.
For those who got us a gift for the baby, since we're not able to have a baby shower, we're making like little thank you gifts. So the box that we got from Amazon had like cutouts.
I wish you well, or
on like the little flab. So I'm gonna try to make this.
Play cards.
I'm in baby's nursery. It's been a while since we last filmed, but I wanted to show you guys the thank you gifts that we made. So here are the sharks, the baby shark, and then here are the gumballs, also with baby's initials and the year. We just have them in the room for now because we have some family members that are going to be dropping off gifts. So they're here and ready. We also have thank you cards that we're personally writing. So as you can see, I already have some here that I have to drop off because they already gave me the gift, or they should be coming soon. So that's all ready for when they're here. But yeah. Just wanted to give you guys an update. It's not raining anymore. The sun came out, as you can see. But Marco is making masks, so maybe I'll film a little bit of that. He bought fabric and some things to make masks for us when we have to leave the house to go to my appointment or to like the grocery store. But yeah, I'm so excited.
Boy,
baby, boy. In one of my videos, I had said that I had 1 month left, but I had said that I had less than a month left, but that's not true at all. I have a month and a half left, so not even less than a month, but it's coming up. And I think I'm going to start doing like a bump update or something, even though like I'm basically almost done. But I just figured that'd be something nice to, you know, include in the vlogs. This is how she's looking, or he's looking. And I don't know if I already said this, but I did get another contraction and it hurt, but not as much as it did yesterday. And I think it's because Marco was massaging my tummy already. So he was already like, kind of like, I don't know, it helped. And plus I was laying down, so I was already like in a comfortable position. But yeah, it's just crazy. Like, should this be happening? Like, is this normal? I don't know. Look at the clouds. You probably can't even see from this angle, but there's like gray clouds that are like floating into the sun. The weather is crazy, but it's fine. I don't blame it because the world is crazy right now. Hey guys, so I'm going to make a piggy bank for baby. Right now, this is how his piggy bank looks like, but I wanted something bigger, so we're gonna use a pickle jar. And we're gonna add some twine around this middle part. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go all the way or if I'm just gonna go halfway, but we'll see. And then I'm going to also paint this white. So I finished with the I finished with the piggy bank jar. This is how it looks like. The cap, I have it drying in the garage because I just put the second coat on it. So we'll check on that later tonight. But I want to show you guys how it came out. It looks really nice. I'm really proud. I especially like it because it goes with the theme of the room. So you can see that this wall is like brownish, so it goes with the wall, it goes with the chair, and it goes with the crib. Super, super cute.